You're what?
I'm going to try to make my relationship with Luke work.
Because ours didn't?
Yes, but that's not the only reason. Part of me is drawn to him. Part of me needs him. I can't let you take the blame for my choices. I was wrong to do that.
I made some mistakes, too. I'm sorry. All I ever asked was that you make a choice and you stick by it. I have to be honest with you. I was hoping that I'd be that choice.
Well, by the way, you gonna have dinner with us tonight?
I won't be there.
Why not?
Because you and I would probably end up arguing, and I'd rather we didn't. There's no point to it anymore.
Stephen, I promised you at the hospital that I would accept any way you chose to live.
I'm sorry, but I have a hard time believing you on that particular issue.
I guess I'll just have to prove it to you, won't I? Come to dinner tonight. Bring Luke with you.
Do you mean that?
Yes, I mean that.
All right. I will.
Christina's asleep now, but she may wake up during dinner.
I'd like to see
you. Amanda, why don't you sit here? Stephen, sit there next to Crystal.
Thank you.
Adam, over there, if you will. Luke, why don't you sit next to me here?
Oh, pleasure, Mr. Carrington.
Luke, I hear you're originally from Connecticut.
Born and raised.
Beautiful state, Connecticut.
With some of the country's finest universities and newspapers.
Mm-hmm. Is your family in the newspaper business, Luke?
No, I was a copy boy on the paper while I was in high school before I went on to Yale.
Yale is Adam's alma mater.
I know. I chaired the political debates for 2 years. Bring back any memories, Adam?
As a matter of fact, it does. I chaired those debates for 2 years as well.
And with a reputation that's still the talk of New Haven, you were quite an act to follow.
I'm sure you did very well.
This all sounds so intellectual. Didn't either of you have any time for any fun, you know, as in sports and going to the movies and dating girls?
I did. Dating girls especially.
I did too. Well, one girl, anyway. We dated it and got engaged and married. Unfortunately, it didn't work out.
You were divorced?
Yes, sir.
Well, a lot of young people get married, find themselves unhappy, and then get divorced.
Look, I understand what you're all trying to do. You're trying to make me feel as if I'm just any other guest in this house. Well, I'm not. Am I? Well, be that as it may, I just want you all to know that I'm happy and honored to have been welcome here tonight. And I want to thank you especially, Mr. Carrington and Mrs. Carrington, for inviting me.
Well, you're my son's friend. You're welcome here, Luke.